It'll be very interesting now because it's all a test of character and mental strength now.
Ruud van Nistelrooy, who scored from the penalty spot in last season's final. And does so again. 1-0 United. He's had his ups and downs against Arsenal in recent times. He will have enjoyed this moment.
Well, it's a super penalty considering it's such a short run-up. Sometimes when he takes such a short run-up, you give the goalkeeper a chance, but no chance for that. Lauren, the next up.
Against Roy Carroll. Lauren, international for Cameroon.
The run-in he's had in this game, I'm surprised he's got the strength to walk that far.
Carroll doing a Bruce Grobbelaar on the goal line. Here is Lauren. No problem.
Excellent penalty. Excellent penalty.
Paul Scholes is next for Manchester United. Really well taken by Lauren.
As calm as you like. Even if the goalkeeper had gone the right way, there was no chance he was going to save that.
Well, many think it's not a satisfactory way to end such a big occasion, such an important event as this, but it has to be. There still has to be a loser. There will still be such contrasting emotions at the end of it all. Paul Scholes. And now the driving rain in Cardiff. What save! Brilliantly! By Jens Lehmann.
Well, that was a fantastic save because Scholes hit that with bags of power. Maybe would have liked it again a little bit further in the corner, but it's still a tremendous block.
Yet again, such strong hands behind it from Jens Lehmann. Agony and dejection for Paul Scholes, being consoled by his teammates. Freddie Ljungberg steps up now then for Arsenal. And scores! They lead 2-1.
What a game this is, hey? Man United in charge for all of the game, all of extra time, and yet when it comes to penalties, they're now behind.
Cristiano Ronaldo will be next for United. A brilliant moment from him during the match itself. Can he keep his composure here? In this nail-biting occasion, he can! He can! 2-2.
Well, he tried to get Lehmann to move early, watch him run up, have a little stutter, tries to get Lehmann to commit. He doesn't commit until he comes up to strike the ball and then chooses to go the wrong way.
Robin van Persie in the firing line now. The young Dutchman, whose goals helped them into this final from the semi against Blackburn. It's there. 3-2 Arsenal.
Well, you have to say, Arsenal's three penalties have been absolutely fantastic. They've not given Roy Carroll a chance whatsoever. All in the corners, all hit with great pace. And it's given Arsenal his chance.
Wayne Rooney.
I'm sure he'd give his Man of the Match award back if he thought he was going to score with this.
Let's see. The young England international. Thumps it home with no mistake. 3-3. And next it will be Ashley Cole, who's had such a troubled week off the field with a disciplinary hearing over the alleged chatting up by Chelsea and his part in all that. He's put it all behind him today in terms of his performance during the 120 minutes of the match. Now one last contribution from him.
The last two.
All eyes now on Roy Keane. If he misses this, Arsenal win the FA Cup. Another inspired performance from the skipper today. So normally rely on for just about anything when it comes to football. And that is the point proved. 4-4. And Patrick Vieira has the chance now for glory. Hoping to lift the cup today. To follow David Seaman in 2003 and Tony Adams from 2002 and 98. Vieira, who didn't play in the 93 final. I wonder what is going through his mind now. Just trying to shut everything out, I'm sure. Patrick Vieira for Arsenal. He's done it! And Arsenal, against all the odds, in terms of the way the match itself went, have won the FA Cup.
Well, it's amazing, isn't it? We said in extra time there, United need to take one of these chances, otherwise it could come back to haunt them, and it has done. I mean, that's incredible. United supporters obviously can't believe what's happened. Yep, the United players can't believe what's happened, and I think all the Arsenal lads, like Ferguson there, he is absolutely, well, he's in a world of his own there. He can't believe what's happened. And I think even the United, you know, the Arsenal fans can't believe they've won this. But they have, and that's the beauty of the FA Cup.
And this is the moment he's been waiting for.
The winners in 2005!
The FA Cup winners.